I suppose now is the proper time to bring this meeting to a close.